Good morning, everybody there in YouTube land. We are right now here in our rehearsal place again. I got a small request about this thing over here. It's my Laney TF700 amplifier to pretty much just show what kind of sounds I use on it. I pretty much don't use amp itself, you know, clean channel, crunch channel, whatever, because they kind of don't have the power what it needs. So that's why I'm using my Boss pedal. It's the pedal that I use. I use the clean sound with chorus effect and the overdrive sound, which is pretty heavy for overdrive sound. I really don't use distortions, and I just think that overdrive is better. Yeah. So what else do we need? Perhaps we need to play a little bit. Let's see what kind of sounds this little maniac does. It's 120 watts or 150 watts. Don't know exactly how much, but it's over 100 watts. I discovered last video, I didn't really know how many watts, but later I discovered that it's over 100 watts. So perhaps we need to see some sounds that this amp pretty much makes, but maybe we should put the power that we can get those sounds. Maybe I should prepare to make videos more better. That sounded correct. And the guitar is a little bit out of tune. Normally in this kind of videos I would edit this video to go faster to where I'm playing, but I'm not that good, so you just have to watch there me tuning my fucking guitar. It doesn't take any long. Perhaps we should start with the clean sound that I have. And the reason why I put camera there is pretty much what I discovered, that my sound sounds better in that position. It's a little bit bad in here, where we usually play. We actually, if you haven't noticed yet, we change our gear right here. So my place where we play, it's pretty much like here. So the better place is there, where actually our bass player is. So perhaps we should check out the sounds that we have. So this is kind of like the clean sound that I have with the you know, the chorus effect. Thank you. So it's not too high and not too low, it's just, you know, between. And let's see the setups that I have here. So I use the clean channel, it's right here. Settings are treble, middle, bass, and volume. The treble is about 5, middle also 5, bass is 3.5, and the master volume, no, clean volume is on 1. So, and there is also the bright switch in here. I don't use it. Here is also the drive 1, drive 2 channels, but they sound fucking shit. You don't do anything with those, at least I don't. So it's kind of cool sound also. And this is the my dirty channel. And same settings as I just told you, but I use my Boss MA20 and I use the Type 1, which is overdrive. I don't know the settings right there, because if I go to watch them, the settings kind of mess around there. So I don't know what settings are there, but it's kind of cool sound also. So let's hear. Basic sound that I have, you know, it's pretty good sound. So this is the, maybe I'll tune the guitar again. I don't know why it doesn't fucking stay in tune or whatever. That's okay enough. So the you just hear it, this is the bridge pin. When I play distorted, only if I play some solo stuff with the neck pickup, it sounds really two sounds that I basically use all the time. Nothing else really about now. Next videos that I probably make is bad band rehearsal videos. I was planning to do those videos early, but we just had singer who also plays guitar. Then the plans changed again because we made some rehearsal videos, but those were pretty much for our own fun and practice pretty much. So we don't put them in the internet, but now we have a full band. We don't need any new members in it. We have 4 members. We have like 8 songs written that are in a good shape right now, and two or three of those songs have words. And we are focusing on doing lyrics and practicing. We practice about twice a week. So we practice a lot, and I think that in the next weeks we perhaps take my camera and film some stuff here. And we also are doing some photo shooting in this next weeks also. And in this year we are planning to make a demo also. Don't know how many songs, perhaps some 4 songs or something. We're doing that kind of a demo. And it's pretty exciting right now, and doing new songs, I have always something new coming with the riffs and kind of stuff. So, and maybe some gigs in the beginning of the next year. I don't think that in this year we have, you know, the full package that we could do some shows. But who knows, maybe we get all the lots of songs with all the lyrics and lots of practice and everything. And also I said last video that our band is called Throat Cancer, but that was just, you know, the like working title of this project, so we don't use that anymore. We have a new name And I am going to tell you what it is. It's going to be a surprise. But the music style is the same. It's the thrash metal full speed with some death metal influences. And it's going to be really good stuff. We have this singer, and it sounded pretty fucking awesome. Also, it was like kind of mixture of, you know, Exodus and old death and, you know, Toxic Holocaust type of feeling. Those three bands together, it sounded fucking great. Maybe this was it. I just had this request by metal play music. And for you, sulle saatana, the review about this amplifier. It's not new amplifier, really. It's kind of old, but you know, it helps. It helps me to get the. It helps me with the rehearsals with the band. And if I would come with my 30 watt comp amp and put it there, you know, and other guy would have that PV, that the camera is standing right now, which has like 100 watts, you know. I wouldn't sound any. So, what else should I tell you? Nothing else really. I don't think that there's any other things to tell. Maybe I'll just show you a little bit, like this place that we got. Let's see what kind of film has it took. Yeah, it's pretty good. So this wants to come right here. How many? Oh, it's over half an hour time to record, so I think like 50 minutes right now. So our last place was there, but you know, we just wanted to have bigger space, and the other band here moved to behind that door, so we took this place. It's a little bit bigger, it fits more with us, you know. That's like my corner right there, because I am the dude. We have also some new PA here. The old ones are our bass player's amps. He's using that. Well, somebody has wrote us a love letter. This is kind of like the amp that he uses. Stapled, he has like full stack on the ground. And this is the amplifier that our new guy uses. He also have Line 6 Spider 4, 75 watts, I think. I don't remember exactly, but he uses two amplifiers. Yeah, bassist have full stack, guitarist have two amplifiers, I have fucking one. That's kinda sad. No. Guitar is the same as you have noticed. Boss, drums, cymbals, mic stand, lyrics. You can see the name of the song, it's a working title, but you get the idea what kind of stuff is coming. This is like the working title of the song that we are having right now. So it's going to be really, really crazy stuff. Nothing else really right now, so let's hope that new videos are coming pretty soon. I'm looking forward to those, you know. Nothing else really. Perhaps I now go home. I just came here to shoot this video, and then I go home and fucking play some Grand Theft Auto. So, yeah, man.